Landed in Mumbai late on Tuesday ahead of his maiden performance in India. And after weeks of rigorous preparation from the organizers in Mumbai, the D.Y. Patil Stadium played host to over 45,000 people who had come from all across the country to be part of this memorable show. Bieber's concert was a part of his Purpose World Tour. His show was kicked off by many artists like Alan Walker, Sartik and Zayden. Bollywood came in large numbers too and occupied the VVIP box. From Alia Bhatt to Jacqueline Fernandez, Sridevi, Bipasha Basu and Karan Singh Grover, Malaika Arora and Arbaaz Khan and Arjun Rampal were some of the stars from the big list of B-Town celebs who attended the show, apart from many more. After performing for 2 hours, Bieber closed the show with Baby and Sorry and thanked his fans in India and he said, "Thank you, India. You have been great. I would like to come again," were his closing words.